It's time for one of our favorite games on the show called What If It Was Purple? Up first, we have a pencil.